After losing their previous Indian Premier League clash by a whisker, Chennai Super Kings will aim to start off with a win against Rajasthan Royals in their new home ground, the Maharashtra Cricket Association Stadium here in Pune on Friday. Chennai were forced to move out of their original home venue in Chennai amid political unrest over the Cauvery water sharing issue. Both the teams, who have returned to the league after serving two-year bans following the spot-fixing scandal, will face each other for the first time in the ongoing edition. While Chennai lost their previous match against Kings XI Punjab by 4 runs in Mohali, the Ajinkya Rahane-led Rajasthan suffered a 7-wicket defeat against Kolkata Knight Riders at home. With 185 runs from 4 games, Sanju Samson has been the most impressive batsman for Rajasthan, while skipper Rahane has amassed 130 runs. Rajasthan's bowlers K. Gautam and Ben Laughlin have performed well, while leggy Shreyash Gopal has also been economical. On the other hand, two-time champions Chennai had a great start to their campaign with back-to-back wins against defending champions Mumbai Indians and Kolkata Knight Riders. In their last match against Kings XI Punjab, Ambati Raidu and Dhoni almost handed Chennai a hat-trick of wins, but they fell short by 4 runs. In the bowling department, Shane Watson has been impressive with 5 wickets from 3 games, while Shardul Thakur and Imran Tahir have 3 wickets each from as many games. It will also be Chennai's first game at Pune, which is now their new home for this year's edition of the Cash Rich League, and the two-time champions will be keen to regain lost momentum.